Hey all, this is Archangel M, and now I'm gonna hunt the Rathalos by myself. Mostly because I have a high hope of actually being able to succeed here. Nah. I mean, I might fire SOS flare, but other than that, I'm gonna push forward. Still waiting. There we go. Ready to go. Oh, cool. I was just reading up on some things. Alright, I got my greatsword. I got my potion. Got light speed. Alright then. Let's go get a Palico to fight with me. Because why not? I don't want to jump. I'm sure there are Palicos over here. Still higher. Hi. Okay. Trapwiz. Okay. Guess that's his name. Alright, come on. Charge! Just in case. Where did you say Rathalos Scale was? Hey, right there. ashes. Turns out he's below me. I don't have anything to throw. I don't think I've remembered to pack these things. Hey, look, somebody joined. Hope he's helpful. Just in case I get set on fire. So I do have fairly good fire resistance. Haha, I'm not right there. Ow. You're stuck. Oh, what did you unlock here? Oh god, that's not good at all. Thank you, elemental resistance! Neato, what are you? Just a normal old bone. Oh god! Keep being helpful. Oh, he's shooting at him. Aha! This is all I get for bringing fire resistance. You get rid of that tail. They're all... What happened to Trapwiz? Yay! I don't have anything to throw. Hey, there we are. Oh, fucking hell! No, it doesn't look like there's anything I can grab onto here. That's not happening. Got his tail. I missed. Crap. Ooh, well, that overpowered my immunity to fire. Where is he going? Okay, good, I do have drink bombs. Why did I just put that down? Whatever, not important. Hey, look! Some other things I've actually really wanted to be attacking. Did you really just go up? Oh, great. Now there's a Toby. I am definitely not specced for Tobies. There he is. Oh, for the love of God, they better not kill him. I want to capture him. Alive. No, 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 no. No, no wedges. There you are. Will you? I can't. It's not even letting me draw my blade. Really? Okay, didn't even let me. I thought that was Nietzsche. Why would you let me do my attack? Did you hit him? That's just a bone pile. Thanks for focusing on other people! Hey, I just got healed! Thank you. It won't let me now. Okay. Oh, for the love of why won't it do my attack every now and then? Up I go. I totally went the wrong direction. Oh, help me if they kill him. But, and no, it's just a Toby. Oh, that's an Antonad. Oh, hey. Where am I going? Please tell me he's going up. If it's still up, then I'm going the right direction. Not letting me fast travel to it. Thank you. I don't have you marked. Me out, if they kill him, I'm gonna be mad. It's all good out. So far, it looks like I'm gonna make it first, which time pit trap and smoke attack. Yay! Got him. Take that, world. You gave me a thumbs up. Oh. Yay. Mad at you. Yay, Plunder Blade. Clear my hair right now. Rathalos is way easier to fight than Diablos. Hello. Okay. Well, you sound suicidal. Saying we can't.
Everyone, please, quiet down. Let's review our current situation.
That is such a big cat over there.
Thanks to the Fifth Fleet's diligent efforts, we've learned a number of things.
I look so out of place!
Zora Magdaros is heading for the Everstream. 2. That upon its death, it'll release the bioenergy. And 3. That the Everstream is connected to every corner of the New World. So, if Zora dies inside...
Commander, the Commission should make evacuation its first priority! I'll tell my sister to prepare her airship!
There's no time!
Oh, his sister is the research leader, I bet.
Zora Magdaros. What? Blowing ourselves to oblivion is not what we're trying to do.
Correct. And the whole reason we're here is to not erase it from the ecosystem altogether.
I think I might have an alternative. What if we tried to lure it away from the Everstream somehow?
Lure it away?
I got nothing.
Sir, I did a little digging, and the Everstream borders the ocean, right? So if we can lure Zora Magdaros out onto the open water...
We can mitigate the blast.
Neato.
And the bioenergy released would start a whole new ecosystem in the ocean. Life...
Need I remind you, sir, that we're currently short, and even if we had enough supplies, what kind of...
Don't worry. I have a very big plan.
Is that what I think it is?
Ho, ho, ho! Now we're talking!
What is that? I don't know what I'm looking at, but... Looks like a ship. Looks like it's docked.
Captain, you sure took your sweet time getting here.
Hi.
But we're happy you made...
Happy to be here. I brought everything you'll need, not to mention a little surprise. The Guild supplied us with one hell of a ship. She's armed with the latest anti-elder dragon weapon, a Dragonator.
Excellent. Just the weapon we need to drive Zora Mac. Hunters, it's time. Complete your
prep. I think I've used that before.
On site. May the Sapphire Star light our way. Now, get moving.
Aye, aye, Capto.
It's time to see Zora Magdaros off. All of us.
Listen to me.
All right.
May the Sapphire Star light your way.
Understood.
New products in stock.
Alright. What do you have? I don't see anything actually new. Oh. That's a lot of money. You sell it for one less zero there. Doesn't seem entirely fair. Well, 5 golden fish gets me 5,000, so that's actually worth it. Maybe I'll go pick up some golden fish before I head out. Okay, now what? I gotta talk to you. Mm-hmm. Gotta get these things to stay. See, it says level 0 again. I had it up to level, almost halfway to, up to level 2. Whatever. Well, I got no reason to really wait. So, until next time, this has been Archangel M. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Sup?